And we're staying in North Carolina now. Waynesville police are looking for two shoplifters who investigators say used a baby stroller to take stolen merchandise. Go ahead and take a good look at your screen right here. The man and woman were caught on surveillance video. This is at the Best Buy in Waynesville, and officers say they took the child out of the stroller and put a high-value item in the baby's place and then covered it with a blanket. If you have any information on who these two are, you need to call the police department.